My crooked dream. I'll be able to hold my sister again because I love her so much. And I know her pain. And just spinning out in the middle of a park. And children were grabbing a hold of her. Because they loved her so and they weren't afraid of her no more. And they were grabbing me. And children just kept grabbing their hands. Each other's hands. The chain kept getting longer, but you know, with love, one or two people, you know, they get locked. And somebody on the end grabs onto somebody, look, you end up with people, right? And before you know it, the people start rapping. And it kept growing and growing and growing. Until there weren't any children left. Except all around me and my sister. And they knew they could trust us. And they knew that where we were and where we were standing was safe to be.
Sweet.